It's a silent murder. It's a grave that sings your song.